An intercontinental ballistic missile or an ICBM is a ballistic missile with a range greater than 5,500 kilometers or 3,400 miles, primarily designed for delivering nuclear weapons. Conventional, chemical, or biological weapons can also be delivered with varying effectiveness, but have never been deployed on ICBMs. Most modern designs support multiple independently targetable reentry vehicles, MIRVs, allowing a single missile to carry several warheads, each of which can strike a different target. The United States, Russia, China, France, India, the United Kingdom, Israel, and North Korea are the only countries known to have operational ICBMs. Early ICBMs had limited precision, which made them suitable for use only against the largest targets, such as cities. They were seen as a safe basing option, one that would keep the deterrent force close to home where it would be difficult to attack. Attacks against military targets, especially hardened ones, demanded the use of a more precise, manned bomber. Second and third generation designs, such as the LGM-118 Peacekeeper, dramatically improved accuracy to the point where even the smallest point targets can be successfully attacked. Here we look at the ICBMs currently in active service.
Item 131, missile suspension, release. Item 132, launcher closure, open. Item 133, first stage ignition, two missiles.
专业。